Ingredients. Doses for 4 people. 750 grams potato dumplings. 150 grams Emmental cheese. Butter. Grated Parmesan. Salt and pepper. Preparation. Cook the potato gnocchi in boiling water. Place them in a buttered baking dish, alternating with flakes of butter and pieces of cheese. Sprinkle with Parmesan and pepper. Put in the oven already hot at 220 degrees for about 10 minutes and serve. The dish is ready. Enjoy your meal.